Alright. Ooh. Well, that was a lot of souls, but no ladder, no. Fuck. I was kind of expecting. Oh, wait, we got invaded. There was a dude here. Careful. Nice. Hell yeah. Beast hide garb. Yeah. Did good. Nice. There's nothing there. Oh, I found you. Yeah. That works. Yeah, good job. Yeah, this is good, alright. Ah, that's the ladder. Yep. A dark buff? No, I don't think so. There's a magic blade. There's a lightning fire blade. No. Not a dark blade, not really. Oh shit, yeah. Oh, nice. You got him. Yeah, here it is, I think. Yeah. This is at the bonfire. Watch out, they're gonna gank you, blood. Yeah, it's this guy, okay. Ooh. Cheeky fella. I think if they grab you, you gotta be careful. that they don't grab you. All kinds of blood gems. At least you survived. Damn. Alright. Hacked. He should have a lot of boys with that weapon, but he still doesn't stand a chance. Fuck hell. He just keeps getting staggered. Wait, wait, don't go. No. Yes? This? Oh yeah, yeah, you're right. Great one's wisdom. Where are you going, George? George, where did you go? You keep running off on your own. Yeah, but you keep running on your own. Alright. I'm pulling the elevator. And stop running on your own after this time. Alright. Let's do yours, man. Yeah? There we go. Ringing my little bell. Yeah, he's kind of a hassle. Yeah. It's kind of a hassle. I fought him solo. Yeah, I didn't use a single blood ballot. Ow. It's just to boost your damage, right? Yeah. Yeah, I use those a lot, though, and bone marrow ash as well. Only at the start, actually, of the game, I used bone marrow. Because my blood tank sucks as well. It's like 18. Oh, it is easy. Yeah, we just gotta go to that tunnel I was. And then we'll get there. That tunnel we were, where we pulled the elevator, that's where you can drop down to those guys. Over the rooftops. Sandwich. Damn. He didn't even know he was dead. That's how hard he got wrecked. Not really, huh? Yeah. He's got some range. Yeah. That would be cool. Ooh, this one did a lot of damage. Oh no. Oh shit. And this time, you still survived though. Oh good. Yeah, it's a tricky customer, this one. He just jumped out of his shell. Holy shit. Oh yeah. Get some items, huh? Nice. I just have to see what's down here. I'll be right back. Oh, the bell lady. Huh. I just killed the bell lady down here, apparently. Thank you. I'm out. I don't know, where did you guys go? Did you run somewhere? Oh, you're up the elevator. Oh, okay. Just come back down. Yeah, this is tricky, because here's that frenzy, motherfucker. Yeah, we need to equip sedatives. Where is that? I don't think I have any sedatives. Uh-oh. Oh, I do. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Use the sedative and heal. Okay. Oh, that's the bad guys for your sword. Better heal up. Alright. Which one? One on the left? He's here, he's coming in. Dodge. Yeah, he's fucked. Nice. It's a dual wield sword. Yeah. Just use your gold hunter mark. And then we can take that elevator back to where we were. Yeah. To the boss. So that way everybody's be fresh and under. Yeah, oh yeah. Gold hunter mark. Right. I'll use that as well. To fully heal. Wait, Can't you just use a gold hunter mark, George, to fill yourself up?
No. You have to go to your...
Ah, yeah, I see. Yeah, you do. Alright. Guess I'll go and do. I want full ammo for the boss, basically. I have 29 life flasks. Yeah, because every life flask gives me 5 bullets if I want, you know? If you press up, you get 5 extra bullets and then you heal with that one. Yeah. So 29 life flasks is the most utility you can take with. It's better than taking extra bullets, actually. But yeah, I use 3 runes to do that. What are they called? Communion. Yeah, 3 of them. Lighthouse hut, I'm coming. No, because you missed out on that fire cleric beast. So there's still 2 actually for you. But yeah, this is the last. Well, I'm not sure actually which one's stronger, this one or the cleric monster. You don't think, well, depends on what you have, I guess. When I fought him, I was solo and I was low level. But I guess with the 3 of us, yeah, it'll be easy. I'm ringing my small bell. Let's do yours. Wait, I'll cancel mine. Wait till you have the big one. Tell me when you ring. Thanks. Alright. Yeah, I think then your magic will do a lot of damage. And things like the Kurkhammer, anything that's magic based, arcane based, will do more. Damage when you first roll. That's good. You. Hihiu, Sabimaru. Sabimaru. Removing sedatives. They'll only get in the way. Yeah, I believe it. This guy is a freak, man. He's quick. You've got a lot of special attacks, this one. Like, different special attacks. Yeah. Freaky. Ooh, holy shit. Get out of here, man. Jesus. GG.